Well, yeah, I know a few guys who do ID work, Mike. But, you know, the feds are going to be all over them, too, especially now. Like they said, if you leave Miami, they're going to pick you up. And D.C., there's going to be someone there who's going to recognize you. You know, the best fake ID in the world isn't going to change that. You know who might be able to help? Is Lucy. She called a while back with a job, but you were pretty busy with this whole burn notice business, you know. But now...
What's the job?
Well, I don't know the details, but I do know that she works with some real artistes. I mean, these are the kind of guys who can give you a whole new life to go with your ID. You interested?
Let's give her a call.
Well, she's a looker. What's your story? You all right, Mike? Well, it's like Lucy said... Chances are he's probably still in the area. There's no recent credit card activity, no car rentals. The only blip, Mike, is where he works. Greenway Worldwide Cargo off of 57th. Talk to my ATF buddy. There's some kind of investigation, some link to organized crime. U.S. Attorney's Office is all over it. Left a message, haven't heard back, and that's about it. Well, you just talked to her, Mike. About what, Fee?
Hey.
What way? Seems fine to me. You know, I just remembered. I gotta get Mike some yogurt. You know, because if I don't do that, boy, it's just, you know how he is. I didn't know Doug would have a 9-pin dimple lock. You know, the new kind, the kind I haven't practiced on? Ugh. Okay, my fingers are bleeding now. There's some pain involved. Come on, baby. There better be something good in here. There we go. Got it. I've worked with less. Bunch of junk mail. Magazines. Hello. Hey, here's a quiz. Tells you how to pick your mate based on what you eat. Okay, Mike, what's your favorite meat? You know, fun. Mike, two guys with guns coming fast. Ah, nothing. Okay, Mike. Tell me I'm a genius. Come on, you can do better than that. Remember the mail we were sorting through at Doug's place? Outdoor life, field and stream. Got me thinking. Outdoor types always go back to the woods. So I got a hold of a buddy of mine. He's at the Coast Guard. He knows a guy in Park Service. And I said, hey, there's a couple of good bottles of Patron in it for you. State Parks has a record of Doug's license plate at Mangrove Campground.
Keys.
Yeah. Now, look, I go there with you, but Veronica sort of set up a mini vacation in Boca. You know, one of those swimming with the
I'll
dolphins.
I'll take care of it, son. Deals.